fair to say your fight with Cathal is years in the making. You know, you came to Cage Warriors just as he left to go to Tough. Do you think he escaped you? Were you confident you were going to fight for that Cage Warriors belt?
Yeah, you know, we were supposed to fight. He'd been fighting in Cage Warriors for a long time. You know, he'd been a champion and winning a lot of fights, and he was due to get into the UFC. I just suffered ACL surgery, you know, and whatnot, and you know, I think this is the right time, man.
Do you think you would have faced him for the Cage Warriors belt if the stars had aligned a bit better?
Yeah, we was matched up. We were supposed to fight, and I had the knee surgery, and I got injured, and he went to Tough. So, for
several years now, you've at least had your chance to have an eye on him, having been lined up with him before. How confident has your confidence grown in facing him? Because he's kind of been on your radar for a number of years now.
A lot, yeah. You know, I would have been 6-0 at the time, and it was a few years ago now, and a 21-year-old man. Now I'm 24. I've matured a lot and I've improved a lot as a fighter. So, you know, I believe my development in these few years, even though I've had the surgery, is a lot faster than his.
How do you break this fight down? How do you see it going? Cathal, more in Cage Warriors, was known for his wrestling. Obviously, you're very well known for your wrestling. How do you think you're going to match up together?
Yeah, he's gonna come out and he's going to try and grind me. He's going to try and grind away a victory, but I'm going to put a stop to that and dominate him.
Obviously, you came to the UFC known for your wrestling, one of the better British wrestlers in the UK. Would you say you're the best UK fighter to bring wrestling to the UFC?
I think I'm the best UK fighter to bring a mixture of wrestling and jiu-jitsu. I think my whole grappling game is stronger than the UK fighters. Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you.